Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be solving a Rubik's Cube. Once again, over 2 years ago, I solved the Rubik's Cube. We'll see how much I've improved. I don't think that much. I am going to get a new cube, not this one anymore. So, yes, let's get on to it. Here's my timer. So let's just mix this up right here. I think that's good. Okay, just 3, 2, 1, go. That was a bit quick. Not fast though. Seconds in. .456. I'll take that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye.